burial of Christ. After this, Joseph of Arimathea, who was a disciple of Jesus, though a secret one because he was afraid of the Jews, asked Pilate to let him remove the body of Jesus. And Pilate gave permission. So they came and took it away. Nicodemus came as well, the same one who had first come to Jesus at night time. And he brought a mixture of myrrh and aloes, weighing about 100 pounds. They took the body of Jesus and wrapped it in linen cloths and spices, following the Jewish burial customs. At the place where he had been crucified, there was a garden. And in this garden, a new tomb in which no one had been buried. And since it was the Jewish day of preparation, and the tomb was near at hand, they laid Jesus there.